Now then, in the box is a mini electric chainsaw from Haoyeya. Let's give it a go. Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Let's have a look now and see what's inside the box. To begin with, here's the chainsaw itself, which is tough and robust and built, in my opinion, to professional standards. It feels built to last. But there's the switch. When that's in place, it's impossible to engage the motor. That guard is to prevent splatter and wood chips from flying upwards when you're working. Now it seems tough, well made and built to last. And here's one of the two batteries. They just click in place. Again, heavy duty, built to last. There's the UK standard power adapter. And the power adapter plugs directly into the batteries. There's the wrench, which is used to adjust tension on the chain. There's a spare chain, which can be, as you can imagine, fairly easily fitted. Who can tell? It's nice it's included. There are the anti-cut gloves. I mean, how strong they actually are, I'm not really like to test. And here's the user guide, which is comprehensive, but a bit hard to read. Now then, I have to say, I've been very impressed by this mini chainsaw, not least by the amount of items you receive in the box. Apart from the chainsaw itself, you get not one, but two batteries, a charger, a spare chain, a set of work gloves, an adjustment tool, and an excellent, well-written user guide. Now the device itself, there it is well made, hefty and substantial, but not too heavy. It's light enough, you know, for sustained garden use. It's simple, easy to use. The batteries, which are like standard type 18 volt or 21 volts, just unclip like that, clips back in place. There's a locking button, and when that's in place, you can't operate the device. Click it to release it, and the device works like that. Now it's well made, hefty, built to last, nicely priced, and I think for that price of around £50, this is an excellent buy.